The X Factor's Nathaniel O'Brien has tragically died in a car crash just hours after performing at a music festival. South Australian police said the 19-year-old, who was driving alone, died at around 11 a.m. on Sunday the 8th of November after colliding with a tree. Nathaniel, who appeared in the Australian version of the show in 2014, was driving 2 hours north of Adelaide. He'd been performing at the Burra Country Music Festival and was due to perform again that evening in a hotel. Australian X Factor judge Danny Minogue tweeted, "So sad to hear about Nathaniel O'Brien. I remember him as such a warm, sunny person. My thoughts are with his family and friends." While host of Australian X Factor Luke Jacobs also tweeted his condolences, posting, "Ex-X Factor contestant Nathaniel O'Brien sadly passed away today. Thoughts and prayers are with his family and friends at this sad time." Fans have taken to social media to express their shock and sadness over this awful news. "Our thoughts are with his family and friends." Was driving